Hello and welcome to VPC. My name is Miranda and in today's video I'll talk about how big is Windows 11. But before starting, I just want to invite you to join our Discord server and also please subscribe to this channel. Here at VPC we're all excited about Windows 11 and now it's the perfect time to find out if you will have enough storage for your new update. When it comes to Windows 10, you only needed 16 GB of hard disk space, while Windows 11 will need 64 GB of storage. That is a quite big difference. Therefore, it is important to think about if you will have enough space or maybe you need to upgrade your hard disk drive or solid state drive. If you are thinking of upgrading your hard drive, we do recommend Seagate Barracuda internal hard drive. You can choose the capacity from 1 TB to 8 TB, whichever suits your needs and budget the most. Or maybe you are going for a faster option, which could be NVMe M.2 SSD. We do recommend Samsung 970 EVO Plus for an individual who is willing to spend more money on their storage needs. With this SSD, you can choose the capacity from 250 GB up to 2 TB. So guys, make sure you know how much storage you have and if it will be enough for your Windows 11 update. Give this video a like if you found it helpful and don't forget to subscribe to this channel. Thank you for watching and I'll see you in the next one.